Giannis was too broke to afford a cab as a rookie. Before he signed the richest contract in NBA history, Giannis was a lanky 19-year-old in new country. He sent most of his money back to Greece to support his family. Giannis had little to no spending money for himself, and before one of his games, he took a cab from his apartment to Western Union. Giannis was a regular at the money transfer shop, and nothing seemed unordinary until he checked his wallet. He realized that transfer left him flat broke, and to make matters worse, it was almost game time versus Sixers. Giannis did the only thing he could. He started running. Now keep in mind it's November and freezing in Milwaukee. Giannis made it about a mile before an older couple noticed a 7-foot beast racing towards the arena. They rolled down the window and asked if he was the Bucks rookie. Giannis said yes and questioned if they were on their way to the arena. Turns out they had tickets and were suddenly in charge of getting the future MVP to layup lines. Giannis thanked them profusely and gave them an autograph before leaving. Sadly, they never got to see him play that night. Giannis wasn't the guy we know today. He was a healthy scratch. Throw me a follow if you didn't know this. And if you did, I'll settle for a like.